A solar eclipse occurs when the moon passes between Earth and the sun, thereby totally or partly obscuring the image of the sun for a viewer on Earth. And when the moon's apparent diameter is larger than the sun's, blocking all direct sunlight, turning day into darkness, then it is a total solar eclipse. The Great American Eclipse is a total solar eclipse that will occur on Monday, August 21, 2017. The previous time a total solar eclipse was visible across the entire contiguous United States was during the June 8, 1918 eclipse. This eclipse is the 22nd of the 77 members of Saros Series 145, which also produced the solar eclipse of August 11, 1999. Solar Saros 145 is an eclipse cycle with 77 solar eclipses repeating every 18 years 11 days. It is currently a young cycle producing total eclipses less than 3 minutes in length. Members of this series are increasing in duration. The longest eclipse in this series will occur on June 25, 2522 and last for 7 minutes and 12 seconds. This unique map shows the path of the moon's umbral shadow, in which the sun will be completely obscured by the moon, during the total solar eclipse of August 21, 2017. As well as the fraction of the sun's area covered by the moon outside the path of totality. The lunar shadow enters the United States near Lincoln City, Oregon, at 9:05 a.m. PDT. Totality begins in the United States in Lincoln City, Oregon, at 10:16 a.m. PDT. The total eclipse will end in Charleston, South Carolina, at 2:48 p.m. EDT. The lunar shadow leaves the United States at 4:09 p.m. EDT. A partial eclipse will be visible throughout the United States. Map links are given in the description of this video.